I'm Daryle Howard and I'm a junior in iHealth. iHealth, the major itself, has helped me kind of realize more of what I'm interested in and has helped me make a lot of new friends. I really like the diversity of the classes offered, so it's not just iHealth specific classes, it's all sorts of classes in the College of AHS, so you can do kinesiology, speech and hearing science, and I am sort of an indecisive person sometimes, so I like to get a feel for everything. As a pre-med student, I have a lot of friends that are MCB majors, and for me, that I just knew that wasn't right for me because I wanted to learn everything about people in general, not just the inside, but the outside and factors that affect them as well. So I thought that having classes like social sciences and biology and kinesiology are really important because you can take things you've learned from each class and you can intertwine them to create a whole picture. And I think iHealth, the major itself, is pretty much doing that. You take all sorts of aspects of health and you have to relate them together to understand people and a person.